Let's just jump right in and bring up a topic that I've wanted to for the past 10 minutes. My eyebrows, they're good as usual, but what have I been doing? Fuck all. I don't know. Getting dust in my eye, apparently. That's something I've been doing. Oh yeah, it's Wednesday. I'm not gonna do it. It's Wednesday. It's Wednesday. It's Wednesday. It is Wednesday. It's fucking Wednesday. Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Yeah, but it's Wednesday. And Saturday is Gay Pride. Hello. That time of year already? Fuck yeah. Party. You know, I'm kind of torn because I don't know whether I should go in drag or not, or just look like my perfect little self. It's a predicament and I'm trying to decide. I have this jacket, right? I've been making this jacket. I will show you, but I've been working on this jacket for about a month. I know that doesn't seem very long, but I'm pretty pleased with it. The only problem is I'm kind of embarrassed to wear it. I mean, I shouldn't be, but I might put a jacket over it before I get to Belfast, because I don't really want to be walking around my town, at least. Anyway, yeah, Gay Pride is on Saturday. But okay, there's another problem. See, I'm 18 now, which means I can go and buy alcohol, which I did. So I want to drink on Saturday, but there's a problem with that because the next morning on the Sunday, I have to get up at around 6 to go to Liverpool, which is gonna suck because I'm obviously, well, I mean, I might be hungover. So I am making myself a plan and I'm gonna stick to it. I don't think I will, but we'll see. Set myself a challenge. An alcohol challenge, but the safe kind. Drink responsibly. It's August. It's August. Fuck, David. I can hear police sirens. When can I not hear police sirens? I had to downsize this. Remember when it was large and there was the giant spike in it? Yeah, I had to downsize it because an incident happened and it fell out. So I didn't lose it, thankfully. But it fell out and then it didn't fit back in and I had to downsize it. Like, I don't know what size it was before. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? My teeth aren't straight. Anything else? Anything else? No. No. Oh yeah. I've gotta show you the jacket. Here it is. Okay, this is, oh, I'll show you the front first. So here we have the front. I don't know if you can see that. Hold on a second. Let me just... Yeah, there's the front. Like, I am putting patches on it. I need to put one here. But, yeah, the front of it has patches on it. So we've got this so that if I do end up going on... if I do end up going to Pride and drag, then I can just be like, hey, I'm not a girl. That'll be good. And then there's this one. This one's my favorite one, okay? If you can't read it, it says live fast, eat ass. And I think that's funny, so I'm happy with that one. It's the perfect size. What's this one? Yeah, that one's just a generic one. Don't read that, it's stupid. And yeah, I put studs all over it. I don't, yeah, I'm put on the shoulder, on the collar. Down here, there's one here. And then here we come to the back. And this is the part that I'm kind of embarrassed about. shouldn't be, but I am.
And that's it. That's it. I don't know if you can read it, but that's basically it.
It says fuck the system, but it's a play on words. No, it's not. A play on words? Pun? I don't know, whatever it is. Sis and system is replaced by sis. Haha, funny jokes. Get it? I mentioned alcohol earlier. You know, I got this like a month ago, and I love it. It's look at this vodka, okay? They're married. They're married! How adorable is that? It's sticky, and that's because there's dry vodka all over the bottle. But, yeah. I like this bottle. It's good. It's fucking great. Oh yeah, I have a mohawk now. It's not up, but yeah. It's there. It's there in spirit. It's kinda there, I guess. Just pretend that you can see it. You don't know how long I debated shaving my head, because after the last time, it was a hard time. That was a year ago when I shaved my head. God damn. Wow. Oh, that reminds me, it was Jonathan's birthday yesterday. He's a year old. Holy fuck. I remember talking about getting a kitten and now he's like a fat old man. Ugh. I wish I could show you my fat little boy, but he's not here. I don't know where he is. He's gone.
He's dead.
Yeah, that's it. So, bye. Fuck off.